study rug where classes will come in and assemble for instruction or story. Books that are available to kindergarten are in this section. We have level 1 and level 2 readers. Then we begin with the easy fiction section. We have a section of mini books. Those are the ones that are too small to fit on the shelf. Almost fall off, so they get their own special spot. We continue with the easy fiction all the way around here. Dr. Seuss, as you can tell, with the cat in the hat there. And then we begin the nonfiction section. Another popular section in this area would be the browsing bin. Here, students are allowed to come and look at books as they desire. They are able to take them without using a shelf marker, and they can put them back. All they have to do is match the letter up with the appropriate letter in the bin, and this is their introduction to the fact that libraries are arranged in a certain order and that each book has its own place. In addition to books, kindergarten and first grade students have a chance to check out puppets, which they get to take home and play with. They really like those. They also can get audio books, or kits, I should say. These would be a book in a plastic bag, accompanied by an audio version, either on CD or cassette tape. The nonfiction section of our library is located in the back of the room. Color coding along the walls helps kids find the major sections of each Dewey Decimal area. We've got the 600s back there with the light blue, 700s with dark blue, 800 in purple, and then brown for the 900s. We have a special 921 section for biographies. Are also at their disposal. That is right directly across from the picture book area. It continues A through Z and it works its way around. Paperbacks are also an option.
For those that would rather listen, we have a large selection of audiobooks and playaways. There are puzzles that kids can check out and take home, some things to test their mind. We have Rubik's Cubes, slide puzzles, tangrams, a little something for everybody. So we hope you've enjoyed the tour of this library and hope that you will come and see us real soon. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.